네, 잠시 후
We shall begin the commemorative event of the 20th anniversary of the convention and dinner hosted by the chairman of Overseas Koreans Foundation. I'd like to ask all the distinguished guests to please enter the hall and take your seats. We're going to ask you to please follow the COVID-19 quarantine measures and also turn your mobile phone to manner mode. Once again, some housekeeping. Announcement. We're going to have the commemorative event of the 20th anniversary of the convention and dinner hosted by the chairman of the Overseas Koreans Foundation shortly. Those people who are outside, please enter Hall A and take your seats. We're going to strictly adhere to the COVID-19 quarantine measures. And once again, I'd like to ask all of you to turn your mobile phone to manner mode or turn it off. We shall begin the dinner shortly.
Busan, Korea is already reaching the entire world. Like ocean waves that travel far and wide. It's Busan, the perfect World Expo city. Transforming our world, navigating toward a better future. World Expo 2030, Busan, Korea.
왜 세계는 엑스포에 열광할까요?
세상에 없던 기술을 탄생시켰고 우리를 더 가깝게 연결했으며
이렇게 위대한 건축물도 만들었죠.
이제 대한민국에서 시작됩니다. 세상에 없던 세상을 바꾼 당신이 처음 만나는 새로운 엑스포의 시작 2030 부산 세계 박람회 새로운 엑스포로 원해 부산에 유치해.
잠시 후 세계 한상대회 20주년
We shall begin the commemorative event of the 20th anniversary of the convention and dinner hosted by the chairman of Overseas Koreans Foundation. I'd like to ask all the distinguished guests to please enter the hall and take your seats. We shall adhere to the COVID-19 quarantine measures. So please adhere to those measures and also turn your mobile phone off or turn to manner mode. We're going to continue with the commemorative event of the 20th anniversary of the convention and dinner hosted by the chairman of Overseas Koreans Foundation. Shortly, I'd like to ask all of you to please enter the hall and take your seats. We shall begin the commemorative event shortly. We have our distinguished VIPs entering the hall. Please greet them with a warm hand. Mm-hmm. We shall begin the commemorative event of the 20th anniversary of World Korean Business Convention. I am announcer Cha Yuna with MBN. I'm the host of today's dinner. We are commemorating the 20th anniversary of the World Korean Business Convention. I want to congratulate you for your walks of coexistence and co-prosperity in such a long time. I'm honored to be here as your host. Let us give each other a warm hand for doing a great work in coming to today's event. We're going to look back on the 20th anniversary of the convention. We have done a lot to help Korea in difficult times. We acted as a bridge in resource diplomacy and did not hesitate to work to increase the value of national brand. In addition, the convention was held in Seoul, Jeju, and representative cities to promote trade and investment in the region. It has greatly contributed to the revitalization of the local economy. We shall now look at what happened during the past 20 years. Let us look at the 20 years of the World Korean Convention in numbers. We were able to see the 20 years of the World Korean Business Convention. We were able to see the video, and I can see that you all seem very pleased to see these records. I want to thank you for your enthusiasm and hard work. We shall hear from Chairman Kim Song-gun, who will deliver the commemorative speech of the 20th anniversary of the World Korean Business Convention. Please give him a warm hand. Nice to meet all of you again. Yesterday, the World Korean Business Convention held its opening ceremony, and today we're having the 20th commemorative event of the convention. It seems that we are closing one chapter of the World Korean Business Convention. I want to thank all the people who have helped to make this convention, the convention that we are here today, the former chairmen, and also the members of our organizing committee, as well as Korean overseas and domestic Korean businessmen. Thank you for your efforts. We have seen the figures of World Korean Business Convention, but I don't think those numbers are all that important. But if we look back on the Korean economy, the economy is different from that of 20 years ago and what it is now. Korea has now become an advanced nation thanks to the hard works of the overseas businessmen. Especially, I would like to mention this very point. Yesterday in the opening ceremony, if we could have had his presence, that would have been wonderful. this person has come up with the idea of World Korean Business Convention, and there were a lot of difficulties at that time. But he encompassed many organizations and planted the tree of the World Korean Business Convention. Kwon Byung-hyun, the chairman, the former chairman of the second term of our convention, we can say that he is actually the de facto founder of the World Korean Business Convention. Thank you. In the morning session, we had the startup pitching competition. There may have been some of you who were part of it. The experts who participated in the pitching competition said that of the many programs of World Korean Business Convention, it was one of the most excellent programs. And I think the World Korean Business Convention should leap forward. And we saw that potential in today's event. I was very happy by listening to those compliments. Thank you. I want to reiterate that World Korean Business Convention has contributed to the development of Korean economy, but we are not going to be satisfied in that, but we should become overseas Korean businessmen that is respected and admired by the global community. I want to express my gratitude for all of you for building our convention into what it is now. Thank you. Thank you, Chairman Kim Sung-kwon. He talked about the meaning of the World Korean Business Convention. Thank you very much for your speech, and please give him another round of warm applause. And now we're going to award a plaque of appreciation. 20 years of World Korean Business Convention as a result of the sweat and tears of so many people. And we would like to award a plaque of appreciation to those who played a vital role for the convention to make a great history of 20 years. And Chairman Kim Sung-kwon of Overseas Korean Foundation and Mr. Choi Sang-min, a young business leader, will award the plaque of appreciation first. Please come up to the stage. Young Business Forum would like to award the plaque of appreciation to those who have led the success of the Young Business Forum. Now let me introduce the awardees of the plaque. If your name is called out, please come up to the stage. Mr. Kwon Byung-hun, the second chairman of Overseas Koreans Foundation, Lee Go-hong, fourth chairman of the Overseas Koreans Foundation, Kim Kyung-gun, sixth chairman of the Overseas Koreans Foundation. Please welcome them with a big round of applause. First, we're going to award the plaque to Mr. Kwon Byung-hyun, the second chairman of the foundation.
Once
we are organized, then we're going to award the plaque. So let us please award the plaque to Mr. Kwon Byung-hyun. First.
flag of appreciation commemorating the 20th anniversary of World Korean Business Convention, Kwon Byung-hyun, the second chairman of Overseas Korean Foundation. We hereby honor Kwon Byung-hyun for your excellent support and dedication for World Korean Business Convention given by Chairman Kim Sung-kwon of Overseas Koreans Foundation. Please give him a big round of applause. So on the stage and on the screen, we see the achievements made by the second chairman of the Overseas Koreans Foundation, Mr. Kwon Byung-hyun. Please give him another round of applause for all the things he has done for the foundation. And now it is going to be the fourth chairman, Lee Go-hong. Plug of appreciation commemorating the 20th anniversary of World Korean Business Convention, Lee Go-hong, the fourth chairman of Overseas Koreans Foundation. And it is the same as before. So, the plug and a bouquet of flowers is being delivered to the awardee. And now it is the turn for Mr. Kim Kyung-gun, the sixth chairman. Plaque of appreciation commemorating the 20th anniversary of World Korean Business Convention. And it's Kim Kyung-gun, the sixth chairman. And the content is the same. Please give them a warm round of applause. And now we're going to hear from those three awardees for what they have to say after receiving the plaque of appreciation. Well, thank you very much. I would like to thank the 7 million or 10 million Korean business leaders who are working very hard overseas, and they are the asset of Korean people. I once again would like to thank you for your effort. The World Korean Business Convention was created based on the hard work of Korean business leaders overseas. And it is not only the Overseas Koreans Foundation, but also there was Maegyeong Media Group, and it was a mosaic of cooperation amongst many foundations, and I was just a tiny little part of it. So thank you, everyone. And one thing to add is that I saw a seed planted today. I think 20 years is not a long period. We just sown a little seed today. And I look forward to the prosperity and look forward to more work done by all of us. Thank you. And now we're going to hear from Chairman Lee Go-hong. Thank you. I think the two other chairman was a high-ranking official at the Ministry of the Foreign Affairs, and one was the ambassador to China, and one was a diplomat to the U.S. I was the director of a tiny office called Overseas Koreans Consulting Services. I was not a diplomat. And even my wife said when I was becoming the chairman of the foundation, my wife was curious to know that why they picked you as the chairman. What have you done? So compared to these two gentlemen, I am not a big person, but still, I was one of the Korean Association's president, and even though I could not speak English or Japanese very well, I had the guts. I had the strength and guts, and I had the courage to stand against anything that was threatening the foundation. So probably that is why I became the chairman of the foundation. And I would like to thank Kang Hyun-min, who is my wife and who has always been there with me through many difficult times. So thank you. And now we're going to hear from Kim Kyung-gun, the sixth chairman of the foundation. Good evening, everyone. It's very nice to meet you all. And I would like to welcome all the participants from across the world. And I'm so pleased to see everyone here. I retired from the public office about 15 years ago. The Korean Business Convention is celebrating its 20th anniversary. It has come of age. So from now on, it has to change. That is why we are going to the US for the next convention. And I think we'll be presenting many different aspects of the convention. You are all here to attend the convention. But you're not just here to attend the event. You are here because you are leaders in your respective country of residence. And you are here because you want to make the Korean community a stronger, a more solid community that can cooperate with many other organizations back in Korea. I look forward to your dedication and support. After my retirement, I visited a lot of organizations in many other countries. I get to meet people that I didn't know before. But even though that was the first time that we met, the next time I went there, they all greeted me with much hospitality. So I think that is how Koreans work. So thank you very much, and I look forward to your continued support. Thank you. Now we're going to take a group photo. Would you please stand in line and look at the camera? Please give them another round of warm applause. Now we're taking a group photo. Would you please look at the camera in the center?
네, 여러분 다시 한번 큰 박수 부탁드리겠습니다.
Please give them a big hand once again.
네, 감사합니다.
Well, thank you very much. You may now return to your seat. Chairman Kwon Byung-hyun, would you remain on the stage for the next round of flag award ceremony? Now we'll continue on with the awarding of Flag of Appreciation. Kwon Byung-hyun and Lee Yu-kyung, Korean business advisor, will be presenting the plaque. Please welcome her to the stage. And now let me call out the awardees. If your name is called out, please come up onto the stage. Song Byung-sun, the second deputy director of the Department of Economy of Overseas Koreans Foundation. An Nae-hyung, the third deputy director of the Department of Economy. Woo Young-hoon, the fourth deputy director of the Department of Economy. And Han Kwang-soo, the fifth Korean Business Project Department deputy director. Please welcome them to the stage. First, it is Mr. Song Byung-sun, the second deputy director of the Department of Economy at Overseas Korea's Foundation. Mm-hmm.
세계 한상대회 20주년 공로패 재외 동포재단 이대 경제부장 송병호
Flag of Appreciation commemorating the 20th anniversary of World Korean Business Convention awarded to Mr. Song Byung-san and the content is the same as before and it is going to be Kwon Byung-hyun and now we're going to award the plaque to An Nae-hyung Flag of Appreciation commemorating the 20th anniversary of World Korean Business Convention, Mr. An Nae-hyung, and the content is the same as before. So the plaque and a bouquet of flowers is being delivered. And now the awardee is Oh Young-hun. Flag of Appreciation commemorating the 20th anniversary of World Korean Business Convention, Mr. Oh Young-hun, and it's the same as before. And now it's Mr. Han Kwang-soo, the Deputy Director of the Department of Korean Business Project. Plug of appreciation for Mr. Han Kwang-soo, and the content is the same as before. Please give them a warm round of applause. And now on behalf of the awardees, Mr. Song Byung-san will deliver a brief speech. Good evening. Thank you very much. In 2002, as a director of the Ministry of Planning and Finance, I was seconded to the Overseas Koreans Foundation. At that time, the then chairman, Kwon Byung-hyun, asked me to work with him in the creation of Korean Business Convention. I went to the U.S. and met with Koreans living in the U.S. and I was trying to talk them out to create the convention. At the time, it was the time of World Cup, and the Republic of Korea was winning against Portugal and Spain. And everyone there, every Korean, was very proud of themselves. I told the Koreans that I met there that I want you to be a proud Korean, and I want you to achieve your dream here in the Americas. And we will help you. We will give support, whatever is needed. And I think we have achieved that goal. The success of the World Korean Business Convention is the success of yours. And for the past 20 years, the chairmen of the Overseas Koreans Foundation and the deputy directors of the foundation were all there for the success of the convention. So I would like to thank you all for your support and dedication. And now we're going to take a group photo. So please come forward. And we're going to take a group photo. Please look at the direction of the cameras. You may be wondering who this lady is. She is the daughter of the late third chairman of the foundation. So that is why I invited her up on the stage.
네, 가운데 쪽으로 모여서 서 주시길 바라겠고요.
Please come to the center. If you're ready, we shall take the photo.
네, 앞에 정면에 있는 카메라를 향해.
Please face the camera in the center. Let's give them a warm hand for winning the plague of merit.
네, 감사합니다.
Thank you. You shall all return to your seats. 안내형. The former economic director of OKF, please remain on the stage. Next, we're going to give the plaque of merit. We're going to have Director An Nae-hyung and Son Jung-won, the young business leader. Please greet Son Jung-won, the young business leader, with a warm hand.
자, 그럼.
Let me introduce to you the awardees. When I call out your name, please come up to the stage. Leading CEO Shin Young-kyo, Leading CEO Ho Seung-hwe, Leading CEO Kim Woo-jae, Chairman of the Global Hansang Dream, Chung Yong-soo. Please give them a warm hand. First, Leading CEO Shin Young-kyo, we shall present the plaque to you first. Plaque of Merit of the 20th World Korean Business Convention, Leading CEO Shin Young-kyo. The content is the same as before. Let's give him a warm round of applause. With the plaque of merit, we're going to present the flower bouquet to him. Next, Leading CEO Ho Seung-hwe. Plaque of merit of the 20th World Korean Business Convention, Leading CEO Ho Seung-hwe. The content is the same as before. Please give him a warm hand. He is being presented with the plaque of merit and the flower bouquet. Next, Leading CEO Kim Woo-jae. Plaque of merit of the 20th World Korean Business Convention, Leading CEO Kim Woo-jae. The content is the same as before. Next, Chairman Chung Yong-soo of Global Hansang Dream. Plaque of Merit of the 20th World Korean Business Convention, Chairman Chung Yong-soo of the Global Hansang Dream. The content is the same as before. Thank you for your efforts. We congratulate you on winning the Plaque of Merit. We're going to hear the impression first from the Leading CEO Shin Young-kyo. Thank you for the award. I didn't do much, but you are giving me the plaque of merit. I am filled with emotions. For about 20 years now, I have participated in the World Korean Business Convention and has always thought about how we can develop the convention. How can the convention contribute to the national development? I think we all had the same thoughts with us. Now 20 years have passed, and now I am of age, but I still have strong passion to contribute to the motherland, to Korea. I will continue to do my best to work for Korea, to work for the World Korean Business Convention. I pledge in front of all of you, and I think we all share the same thoughts. I hope Korea, although it is an advanced country, becomes one of the strongest countries in the world. I pledge in front of you to do my best in that manner. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Shin Young-kyo. Next, we're going to hear from Leading CEO Ho Seung-hwe. Thank you. I am so pleased to be honored to receive this plaque of merit. I am actually learning. I'm learning from other chairmen and also from overseas Korean businessmen. I learned from all of you. I am also putting in my efforts. I don't know how much I have helped, but I have always tried to do my best. And as the leading CEO Shin has mentioned, we all think about being model and also how we can work and contribute for the betterment of our country. Thank you for giving me this plaque of merit as well. I want to thank Chairman Kim Sung-gun for giving me this award. I am honored to receive this award. Thank you. Thank you. Next, leading CEO Kim Woo-jae. Hello. It's nice to meet all of you. 20 years of great Korean business, embracing the world. I think that is a great catchphrase, the great slogan. And we're having this beautiful festival under that theme. We represent Korea and are working to expand the economic territory of Korea outside our nation. Thanks to your efforts, Korea was able to advance, and we're seeing success of our businessmen. I think we are here because of our motherland, Korea. Let us all join hands. Even though we left Korea, let us contribute to the economic development of our country, and let us all do economic activities for the advancement of Korea. If we do so, we'll be able to see a brighter tomorrow. I wish you the best of health. Thank you. Lastly, from Chairman Chung Young-soo, the chairman of the Global Hansang Dream. I am honored to receive this plaque of merit. I am very pleased. Thank you. Okay, that was his impression. Thank you for being short and sweet. We shall have a photo opportunity. Please come up to the front of the stage. And as soon as we organize, we will take the photo. Please face the camera in the center. I would like all of you to please give us a big smile and let us give them a warm hand for winning the awards.
네, 고맙습니다. 모두.
Thank you very much. You may now return to your seats. Chairman Chung Young-soo, would you please stay on the stage? And now, during the Young Business Forum, many people worked very hard for the success of World Korean Business Convention. So we are remembering all of them. So the plaque of appreciation will be presented by Mr. Choi Bun-do, the co-chair of the Korean Business Convention. And would you please come up to the stage, please? The awardees are Lee Young-hyun, the chairman of Second World Korean Business Convention, Go Seok-hwa, the eighth chairman of the World Korean Business Convention, and Hong Song-hun, the chairman of the ninth World Korean Business Convention. Please welcome them to the stage. Former Chairman Lee Young-hyun. Plaque of appreciation commemorating this 20th anniversary of World Korean Business Convention for Chairman Lee Young-hyun. The content is the same as before. Please give him a warm round of applause. The plaque and a bouquet of flowers is being delivered. And now it is for Chairman Go Seok-hwa. Plaque of appreciation commemorating 20th anniversary. It is for Chairman Go Seok-hwa, and the content is the same as before. Plaque and bouquet of flowers are being delivered. Thank you very much. And now it is Chairman Hong Sung-hun's turn. Flag of appreciation commemorating the 20th anniversary. It is for Chairman Hong Sung-hun, and the content is the same as before. The flag and a bouquet of flowers are being delivered. Please give them a warm round of applause. And now we're going to hear from the awardees. First, it is Mr. Lee Young Han, the chairman of the second convention. I am one of the first generation going and working in foreign countries. We worked really hard and we made some fortunes, and we also educated our children and the children of our children very hard. And I believe that they have now become an asset of Korea, and we are now bringing those assets back to Korea, and that is the essence of Korean Business Convention. Well, thank you very much. And now we're going to hear from Go Seok-hwa, the chairman of the 8th Convention. Thank you very much. Korean business leaders and the Korean Business Leaders Convention is all about how we can help and love our country more. We've all developed into respected and honorable business leaders in the respective countries of our residence. And as business leaders, we will contribute to the development of our home country. Thank you very much. Well, thank you very much for your remark. And now we're going to hear from Hong Sung-hun, chairman of the 9th Convention. Good evening, everyone. Pleased to meet you all, Korean business leaders, and to those who are standing in front of you up on the stage. We all went to foreign countries to work, and we had to overcome difficulties, and we had to make difficult decisions working there. We were always missing our home country, and we worked really hard to support our country's development. We prayed for our country. I am really honored to receive this plaque, and I will work harder. Thank you very much. Well, thank you very much. Now we're going to take a group photo. Please move forward and then face the cameras in front of you and have a big smile on your face. And give them a big round of applause. Well, thank you very much. Now you may return to your seats. And Chairman Young-hyun Lee, Lee Young-hyun, please remain on the stage.
The next will be awarded by Chairman Lee Young-hyun and Kim Hyung-sik, the 6th President of Young Business Leader. Please greet him with a warm round of applause. Let me introduce to you the awardees. When I call out your name, please come up to the stage. The 11th President of the World Korean Business Convention, Cho Byung-tae. The Park Jong-bom, the President of the 11th World Korean Business Convention, Song Chang-gun. The President of the 14th World Korean Business Convention, Go Sang-gu. The 18th President of the World Korean Business Convention, Kim Jong-bae. The 20th World Korean Business Convention President, please come up to the stage. First, we will present to President Cho Byung-tae. The plaque of merit commemorating the 20th World Korean Business Convention, President Cho Byung-tae of the 11th World Korean Business Convention. The content is the same as before. We are presenting the plaque of merit as well as the flower bouquet. Next, President Park Jong-bum. Plaque of merit of the 20th World Korean Business Convention, President Park Jong-bum of the 13th World Korean Business Convention. The content is the same as before. Next, President Song Chang-gun. Plaque of merit of the 20th World Korean Business Convention, President Kim Chang-gun of the 14th World Korean Business Convention. The content is the same as before. Let's give him a warm hand. Next, President Go Sang-woo. Plaque of merit of the 20th World Korean Business Convention, President Go Sang-woo of the 18th World Korean Business Convention. The content is the same as before. Next, President Kim Jong-bae of the 20th World Korean Business Convention. Plaque of merit of the 20th World Korean Business Convention, President Kim Jong-bae of the 20th World Korean Business Convention. The content is the same as before. Thank you. We shall hear the impression of the awardees. First, President Cho Byung-tae. Nice to meet all of you. I am Cho Byung-tae. Yesterday, I think I made a short remark, so today I just want to say I'm happy to meet you again, and thank you, and I'm honored to receive this award. I will put my effort to support you at the convention, as I did before. Next year, in 2023, we're going to have the World Korean Business Convention overseas for the first time. I believe that you are expanding the economic territory of Korea and contributing to the development of our national economy. I hope you all participate and honor us with your presence. Thank you. Thank you. Next, we will hear from President Park Jong-bum. Hello, I am from Europe. Nice to meet all of you. First of all, I want to congratulate the 20th anniversary of the World Korean Business Convention, and I am grateful to the overseas Korean businessmen for allowing me to be awarded with this great plaque. Now, the World Korean Business Convention is 20 years old, and next year we are going to have the convention overseas. I hope you all participate so we actually do embrace the world and expand throughout the world. Thank you. Next, President Song Chang-gun of the 14th World Korean Business Convention. Hello. My dream is for the World Korean Business Convention changed into a business festival. I hope that our convention is a no-tie event so that we can have a free business festival. Thank you. Next, President Go Sang-woo. Nice to meet all of you. I don't think I am befitting to receive this plaque of merit maybe in 10 years' time, but I think I'm getting rewarded this award a little early. But I want to thank Chairman Kim Sung-gun of OKF for presenting me this award. The World Korean Business Convention should not be a convention of our own, but I hope that it's a party that the Korean government supports. I will receive this award so that I can volunteer to the betterment of the convention further in the future. Thank you. Lastly, we're going to hear from President Kim Jong-bae of the 20th World Korean Business Convention. Hello. I am the president of this year's convention, but I think I need to be a bridge to the future. I want to take this opportunity to thank the overseas Korean businessmen who have come from 5 oceans and 6 continents. Let us remember all of them. Thank you. Let's take a photo opportunity. Please come up to the front of the stage, and we're going to take a group photo. Please face the camera in the middle. Oh, we have something. Chairman has something to say. The plaque of merit is being awarded in a very interesting way. The person who has been awarded the plaque is awarding the plaque again. So I wanted to have this circular type of awarding, award ceremony. There are people who didn't get the award, but they didn't, it's not that they didn't get the award, but they weren't able to receive the award because they weren't in, they aren't in this room right now. I will personally present it to them afterwards. Chairman Chang Dae-won also needs to be awarded this plaque of merit, but he's not. We actually gave him the plaque of merit on the 31st day, so please remember him as well. And we have from National Assembly, Im Jong-sung, Assemblyman. He is, and also Representative Kim Seok-gi of the People's Power Party, and also Lee Hyun-wook, Representative, have called me personally to congratulate the awardees. Thank you. Thank you. We shall take a photo together. Please face the camera in the middle. Let's give them a warm hand. Congratulations.
네, 고맙습니다. 모두 자리로.
Well, thank you very much. You may now return to your seats. With this, we are going to wrap up the award ceremony of plaque of appreciation. And now, we're going to hear about our effort to beat 2030 World Expo.
Busan, Korea is already reaching the entire world. Like ocean waves that travel far and wide. It's Busan, the perfect World Expo city. Transforming our world, navigating toward a better future. World Expo 2030, Busan, Korea.
왜 세계는 엑스포에 열광할까요? 세상에 없던 기술을 탄생시켰고 우리를 더 가깝게 연결했으며
이렇게 위대한 건축물도 만들었죠!
이제 대한민국에서 시작됩니다. 세상에 없던 세상을 바꾼 당신이 처음 만나는 새로운 엑스포의 시작 2030 부산 세계 박람회 새로운 엑스포를 원해 부산에 유치해
네 박정우
Well, Mr. Park Jong-woo, who is the head of our bid to host 2030 World Expo at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. Would you please come up to the stage? Good evening, everyone. The 2030 World Expo. I am the head of the commission in our bid to host 2030 World Expo. First of all, I'd like to congratulate the 20th World Korean Business Convention, and I am very privileged, honored to meet you who are working very hard in and out of Korea. You have just seen a promotional video of our bid to host 2030 World Expo. And let me briefly introduce what we are doing to win the bid. So in English, it is World Expo, and in Korean, it means World Exposition. So let me tell you a little bit more about the World Expo. Olympic, World Cup, and World Expo are the three major events of the world. World Expo are divided into two categories. One is the public officially recognized expo, and the Yeosu Expo that we had in Yeosu a few years back was one of the other category. And the World Expo, which is publicly officially recognized expo, has longer duration. This is going to be held for 6 months compared to the 3 months of the Yeosu Expo that we had a few years back. So if we win the bid to host the 2030 World Cup, a World Expo, then we'll be the seventh country in the world to host all the three major events of the world. The BI was created in 2008, and another expo is being prepared in Osaka, Japan. So I believe the 2030 is going to be the 15th World Expo. Some people outside of Korea say that, isn't it a bit worrisome that we're having the two World Expos consecutively in Asian continent? And many people are worried about that, but let me assure you that that is not one of the concerns that we need to have, because there is no such rule when it comes to the World Expo. And let me tell you about the recent trends regarding World Expo. At first, five countries came forward, and Italy, South Africa, Ukraine, and Korea are the four now bidders for the World Expo. And this is a candidate dossier that we presented for 2030 World Expo. The expo will be held in Busan, more specifically in Northport, from May till the October, so for about 6 months, and about 340,000 people will be there to see the expo. And World Expo 2030 Busan main themes are these, as you can see on the slide. We are now faced with environmental and climate crises. Against this backdrop, we have to work hard, and we have to make major shifts in order to overcome the crises. So these are the themes the major themes, and there are also three sub themes. So the first theme is to live in harmony with the nature, and the second is to develop technology that works for the humanity, and the third is the caring and sharing platform. Then why? Why we need to have the World Expo in Korea? Why Korea? Automobile, semiconductor, and shipbuilding are the areas where Korea excels. We export many of those items to other countries, and we are one of the industrial leaders. We are also leaders in terms of technology. The K-culture is attracting the entire world. The developing countries are looking to us because Korea is one of the most prominent example of becoming an advanced nation, escaping poverty. And why Busan? I believe Busan is a city that represents the transformation of Korea. Many people fled to Busan during the Korean War, and there is the Busan Film Festival, and many other cultural events of global magnitude are being held in Busan. And there is a special zone for blockchain and Eco Delta City Zone. So Busan is one of the most advanced and leading cities of Korea. Expo is going to be held in the North Port of Busan. Through regeneration project, North Port area is going to transform into an environmentally friendly area. And when the expo is over, the area will be returned to the citizens. Humans and nature and industries will all coexist in this environmentally friendly port, which will represent the concept of sustainability. About 170 BIE countries are a mix of advanced and developing countries, and two-thirds of BIA countries are developing countries, and we are going to help those developing countries. We will give them support by inviting the younger generation of those countries to Korea to attend the World Expo. And next is about what makes Expo 2030 Busan special. I believe that this slide will attract the attention and support of BIE countries. First, we are going to use metaverse to the fullest. And secondly, we are going to use environmentally friendly technology to reduce carbon emission. And third, we will be with the developing countries and new technology export, K-content expo, and lastly, commemorating the establishment of BIE, we are going to mark the 100th anniversary of BIE during the expo. Next, about our future steps. In September, we have provided the proposal. And in the 171st General Assembly, we are going to make the third competitive pitch. And next spring, we're going to do due diligence, and we're going to go and see the BIE committee members will come to Busan to check our cities. And in the 173rd General Assembly, the host city will be selected. The 2030 World Expo is going to be another chapter of history of Korea. I hope you all go back
And in your respective countries, if there is an opportunity, please promote the 2030 World Expo Busan. I ask for your continued support and interest. Thank you.
네, 박정욱 외교부.
Thank you. Park Jong-wook, who is the head of the bidding committee of World Expo 2030. I think that the role of the World Korean businessmen are very important. Let's give him a warm round of applause so that Busan can win the bid. We are commemorating the 20th anniversary of the World Korean Business Convention. That is because of your interest and also your support. We have worked hard for the successful hosting of this year's business convention. I think Choi Bun-do, the co-president of the 20th World Korean Business Convention, I think he would want to say something, so we're going to hear some welcome remarks from our co-president Choi Bun-do. Hello, I am from Ho Chi Minh, Vietnam. I am the co-president of the 20th World Korean Business Convention, Choi Bun-do. I started to write my remarks, but then I realized that evaluating and paying my gratitude to the convention through a written text was not enough. So I thought that I wanted to say my wholehearted gratitude to you off the cuff. I want to thank all the staffs of Overseas Koreans Foundation for putting together this excellent event. Secondly, starting from last year, I joined the ranks of the leading CEO. As you have seen, leading CEOs are the people who have been co-presidents, who have come up with the programs, and who have opened the roads to new paths. I think the leading CEOs are the true seniors of the World Korean Business Convention. Thank you. The third item that I want to pay my respect to is to the businessmen. There are people who have worked hard, and there are people who went to CIS and Russia to invite the ethnic Koreans in Russia and CIS. I want to thank you for inviting the CIS members to Korea and to this World Korean Business Convention. There's also many businessmen who have come with their own money, and those people who have come despite your busy schedule. I want to thank all the overseas Korean businessmen for your presence here at the convention. The reason why I have mentioned so many people is because the World Korean Business Convention, we're thinking about connection and linkage. I am thinking about how World Korean Business Convention can contribute to the betterment of the national economy. What I have learned from the business convention, I'm going to relay those lessons to my juniors, and I would like to get the support from all of the people here in this room. I hope you all enjoy your dinner. Thank you. Thank you. He has worked hard for the past 1 year for the successful hosting of the 20th World Korean Business Convention. Let us give a warm hand to Co-President Choi Bun-do once again. The World Korean Business Convention that is commemorating its 20th anniversary is being eyed by many people, especially today. We have a special guest, Im Jong-sung, a representative of the National Assembly of Korea.
Hello. 예. 예, 더불어민주당의
Good evening. I am the chairman of Overseas Korean Committee at the Democratic Party of Korea. First of all, I'd like to congratulate the 20th anniversary of World Korean Business Convention. 20 years of great Korean business embracing the world is the theme of the convention, and I would like to pay tribute to Chairman Kim Sung-kwon of Overseas Koreans Foundation and Chairman Kim Jong-bae and Chairman Co-Chair of the Convention for their effort. Particularly, we are joined by many Korean business leaders who came all the way from faraway countries. I think you are the main heroes of today's event, so please give a warm round of applause to yourselves. The day before yesterday, we had a tragic accident happened at Itaewon, so probably there was some cancellations and the convention had to be reduced to a certain level. But apart from that, Korea overcame all the difficulties and became one of the countries that received donations from other countries, and now we became a donor ourselves. And it was only possible because Koreans who worked hard, who opened up the economic territory, who worked as an economic diplomat overseas, all those people were there, and we could achieve such remarkable economic development. As you are active in every part of the world, we were able to hold this 20th World Korean Business Convention. You are here, and you are talking about how best you can provide more support to your home country, and you are also representing all the Koreans who are not here with us. So I think you are linking Korea with the other parts of the world, and you are having a great moment here with others. So please share others of your stories, and please have a good time with others. Please enjoy yourself. 2030 World Expo is one of the three major events to be held in that year. During the route to winning the bid for the 2030 World Expo, I believe you have a great role to play. So please be with us and help us to win the bid. Once again, I would like to thank you, and I wish you the best of luck and health. Thank you very much.
네,
coming to deliver these congratulatory remarks despite your very busy schedule. Thank you, Mr. Im Jong-sung. We have Representative Im Won-uk, Lee Won-uk, who have sent his commemorative video. There was some problem with the audio. As soon as we are prepared, we shall show you the video. So please bear with us. I know you are all hungry. We shall begin the dinner. I hope you enjoy dinner, and I will meet you again shortly. Please enjoy your dinner.